This is a Stroh violin invented in 1899. Looks like a trumpet. And so it amplifies the sound via this. And it's been used in jazz bands and the like. Why would I play this when I have this amazing 1743 Del Jesu? So that is a little theme from the blues by Ravel. And so I'm going to attempt to play in our jazz concert this. Thereby bringing it back to maybe its jazz roots.